the hit 200,000 for your points?
It's the best level.
Is it?
Yep, the Starlight Speedway. Look at this. Look at this.
That is cool. I like how there are spotlights.
Oop.
I figured out the difference between the running and the spin dash.
Uh-huh.
You go much faster with the run.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
Don't.
I disagree. So, you risk getting hurt, but you also go faster.
You don't go faster.
Sticking with my... whatever.
You've never played Sonic CD before.
Never ever. But I've watched it.
I also don't know where I am or where I'm going. Which is unusual in Sonic Compact Disc. I'm just gonna say I was supposed to go this way. Maybe hit a thing.
Be a ball. It says be a ball. Oh.
So now I'm behind. Okay, I see. Now.
Hey, do you think that they use flowers because it's a good way to mark where you've already been? And they knew that their game was super confusing?
That's an interesting idea, but no.
No.
Oh. Ah. Ah. Oh, future, no. I wanted to go to the past. I like the path in this level. It's cool.
What does the past look like?
It's all, like, viney.
Oh, I like when it's viney.
And has cool music. Oh.
I like this music, though.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. Yeah, pass. Oh, right. But now we're just in the present.
Well, you gotta double up on the pass.
Oh, gotta double up on the pass. This game's making all kinds of work for me. Okay. Man.
Can you reuse signs?
No.
No? Once they're used, they're used?
Yep.
Bummer.
See, this level is not the most simple. Oh. Jerk.
This bad future looks least bad.
Yeah. Which, another reason why this is the best level.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
I mean, I don't mean bad like that. I mean bad as in sinister.
Right. Wait, no, that was the present.
Oh, yeah. I don't know nothing about no timelines, I guess.
No, oh, pass. That, oh god, I don't even know where I'm going. Why don't you die? Oh.
Where is it?
Can I see it if I...
No, that doesn't work.
Really?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Ugh.
Oh, you just missed it. Was it past? Do you even know?
I believe so.
What if we go all this way and it's future?
Well, I'm gonna be pissed about that then. Yeah.
Nice. You did it.
I sure did. Listen to this.
Music time? Sweet. It's got like a an electronic sitar. Everybody knows that is the best kind of sitar.
Whoa. Aww. Oh no, not the future. You asshole.
Well, no, it just brings you to the present.
I know, but I wanted to stay in the past.
I like the past.
When will then be now?
When we go living in the past.
Achoo! Make it. Make it. Hey. I have to find a place to...
Spin dash.
This could go bad, though. Oh, wasted it.
Oh, if you stop, then it breaks.
Yeah. If you almost make it to 88 miles an hour, but then don't,
DeLorean explodes.
You use it up.
It's okay, just get more trash.
Where am I going? Oh God.
Well, this is where you just were.
Great. Nope. Oh. No. I don't know where I am.
It is weird that it has that hard corner.
What is happening?
Don't worry about it.
I don't.
I don't think there's anything up there.
Well, I can't go anywhere else. Wait. Looks like...
Oh, it's not a hard corner. It just looks like a hard corner.
But... Where is it going? What the fuck is Kyle's getting mad. What are these weird shells that are coming out of this thing?
You can do it.
What can I do? What is it that I should do that I will be able to do?
Just have faith. I have faith in you. You gotta get out of this thing. There's nothing up here.
Dude, it's the only place I can go.
Get up on that platform there.
If this thing, like, lets me jump through these blocks for no reason...
And then spin dash to the other side.
That's stupid. Hey, past. What? How did that end it? That's BS, man.
Oh, is that a hole that you can go in?
Oh, I see. That's what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to come back down and then hit it a second time. Like this. Something like that. Come back down and then... What?
No, is that... Can you go through that area where that...
No. That's the boost pad. Seriously. Whatever.
You can't jump up and hit that launch pad up there?
Hit what? No. I tried that already.
Oh, okay. Man, that's weird that they would have just a nothing area.
I'm sure there's something I'm supposed to do that I don't get, but... Sweet.
Yep.
This is pretty awesome.
Why do you keep doing it? Why don't you...
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Go back and find a different way.
Oh. Sure.
Okay. Or not. Yeah, let's just go back to that place I was at. Nope. Oh. Where am I now? I think I did it.
Yep.
Whoa.
Did you control where you were shooting?
Yeah.
Okay. Because that's what it looked like, but then you went into another one, and I wasn't sure if that was luck or if it was automatic.
There was probably another one in, like, every direction. These things are strange.
Yeah.
Hey! There was just a weird spring there just to be like, just so you know, fuck you. 7 minutes it took me.
That's not that bad. You've done worse.
I have done worse.
Yeah.
Done much worse. So here is where I get an extra life. So that when I die on the boss, I won't lose. I won't get a game's over. Metal Sonic, you better give back Amy Rose.
When he shoots his arms at you, get out of their reach. How come you can't fight?
It's a race.
Oh, it's a race? That's crazy.
He doesn't
think that Sonic would race someone.
He doesn't fight fair, though.
Oh, no?
Metal Sonic is a jerk.
He doesn't look super fast, though. He's already really behind you.
He's gonna hurt me, though. Metal Sonic, you're not very nice. Uh-oh.
What a jerk.
Oh. This is bad. No. Oh. Oh. I missed the platform. Twice.
Man, where are coins? Rings.
Nowhere. I made it.
Nice. Is that it, or is he at the fight?
Metal Sonic ain't nothing. No, he's out of here. Amy Rose is safe now. I like this. If she catches me, I can't move.
He's not having any of it. Look at that foot tapping.
Yeah, he's pissed.
Yeah.
Sonic hates females. It's like, get out of here with your cooties. Oh, here's the level that I've never beaten.
Never beaten?
I've not beaten this level.
Why not?
Just haven't.
Because it's hard.
But also, there's save files, so if I get a game over, I can just retry it. I mean, yeah, it's a hard level. I don't remember anything about it that was, like, unusually hard. It's just I just haven't played a lot of Sonic CD. Fuck you.
You level. Need me to do it for you?
Never gonna stop being funny.
I mean, I constantly think that it's hilarious. The path seems to be the easiest.
Yeah, I would agree.
So I don't go to the future.
Oh.
So I don't go too fast.
Ah! Oh god, what is this? What? Oh, weird. They're like...
sharing you.
They're rubbing... Yeah. I don't... Do they keep getting closer to each other until I get hurt or something?
No.
I don't...
I think it's just an annoyance.
I think it's just something they get off on or something. I don't know. It's weird.
When you killed one, the other one disappeared.
You guys just keep doing whatever you were doing then. That's... Okay.
Oh, man. You hit future twice. Now you gotta go to the double future.
Double future?
Double future all the way.
So intense.
Starting to...
That is the baddest... Future. That is the baddest fucking future I've ever seen.
Starting to look like a triple future.
Stop. Oh. Whoops. Oh. Nope. There we go. What is that?
That's weird.
Ooh.
Don't go to the future.
Past.
Past. No.
Goal. Oh.
That's even better.
Better than past.
Only 10,000 more to 200K.
Exciting.
Yeah. The arbitrary goal that I wanted you to reach.
Metallic madness. Madness. Oh. All right. Bank error in my favor.
Whee. I like those.
Oh no. Oh no. It's like I'm on Cybertron right now.
Yeah. This isn't future though, right?
Nope.
Because it already looks like future.
Oh. Maybe it's the regular future, and when I hit the future sign, I'll go to the double future.
God. That would be the worst.
Some pretty good music. Oh no! Hate those giant bombs. Which is weird, because I'm usually a fan of giant bombs.
Oh man, this level's like a choose-your-own-adventure.
Except there's only one direction that actually lets you proceed.
Well, that's a bummer.
Oh. Ooh.
I like how the 2D Sonic games don't exactly have the art of forced perspective down, and the backgrounds always look super funny.
You think?
Yeah.
Are you saying their parallax is not up to snuff?
That is exactly
Someone
what I'm
get
saying.
Hal Jordan in here. Take care of this parallax. That was a Green Lantern joke.
I thought so, because I know the name Hal Jordan.
Look at this thing.
That's about it. Yeah, it's neat. I don't understand what it does. Good call waiting like that.
Oh, Mini Sonic!
Oh, wait, what? What is Baby Sonic doing here? He's so cute and tiny, but probably less effective.
Sonic has become a babby.
Why is he so teeny? Kyle, tell me, what had happened?
This is just like Dragon Ball GT right now.
Yeah.
Also, Knuckles has a mustache now.
I wish he was just a kid.
He doesn't have time for spring animations. He just stands in midair.
But he's so cute and tiny. Look at his adorable head size.
Tiny Sonic's head is way too big for his body.
Yeah, that's why it's adorable. Disproportionate cartoons are the cutest.
Oh, God, no!
He got bigger, you see that? He turned into Adult Sonic.
No, he just got closer. Oh.
Do they ever talk about Baby Sonic in the cartoon? I mean, the comics.
The comics? There were two specials that were called Sonic Kids.
Oh.
That I think took place in the past? I don't know.
So that little ray, did that send Sonic to the past but kept you in the present? Is that what's going on? Some conjoining timeline shit?
Listen, Keith, I don't have any rings, okay? I don't have time for joking. This is
I'm deadly serious.
This is serious business.
Yeah.
just walk over here for a while, I guess. Here we go. See, if I just get out of range...
Yeah, it's always the best.
It's totally not a problem.
Oh, no!
Run, little baby. But there's no reason do that in the game besides just to be like, oh, look at him, he's tiny now.
No, I think I have to go through small places.
Okay.
To be clear, though, I don't think he's been turned into a child. I think he's just been miniaturized.
I like to think of him as a baby.
I just think of all little people as babies. Some people take it real personally.
Do you think even Mini Sonic has attitude? The mini dude with Tude?
I think he probably has, like, double attitude. He probably has a Napoleon complex. How the F did I end up back where I was before?
I don't know. You should let him stand still for a while, see if he taps his foot impatiently.
I don't think he's gonna.
Yeah, but you can see the attitude in his eyes. Keep going.
Oh, there he goes!
Oh, there.
Look at him!
Look at him!
Oh, even when he's tiny, he still's got no patience. Just like a doctor. Dr.
Why
Sonic.
Are we always moving?
That's why they never made the Dr. Sonic spin-off game. Cause... Wait. Cause he's got... Cause he's got no... Cause he's got no patience. That's where I was going with that one.
I thought it was because they would come in with a cold and he'd just be like, cut him open.
What?
I don't got time for this. I don't know. That's where I thought that you were going, and then it ended up actually making sense.
Okay. I think I was supposed to go this way. Oh, giant bomb. Oh, speed chew. Oh. What?
Oh. Why would they give you a speed chew in an area where there's literally no speed?
Oh, I'm big again.
You should have gotten small just for that thing.
Aww. My rings.
My beautiful reward!
Go into the thing.
It's better not come back to bite me in the ass. Oh, it's just a reverse thing.
Ow.
Are there spikes up there?
No.
You're a liar.
I lied to you on purpose.
No. Look at this guy. Kinda.
I said that I was lying to you.
Shut down all the garbage mashers on the detention level.
I just
level.
Didn't want you to lose confidence and also be eaten by a weird monster that lives in the garbage tank.
Shut them all down. Hurry. Star Wars references.
3PO! 3PO! That's what Luke yells a lot in that scene.
Oh, that's it. I need some rings. Oh, I need a goal. I've been trying not to jinx it, but I've been doing way better than I normally do so far.
Yeah, and way better than in any of the other Sonic games we've played.
Yeah.
It seems that you are best at Sonic CD, the Sonic you are worst at.
Whoa.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
No!
Hey, Kyle.
Oh, wait, this might just be a boss.
I've got a... Oh, no, never mind.
Uh-huh.
Never mind.
Were you about to say you had a fever?
No. Say I have a question.
You have a question?
Yeah, I don't.
Yes, I have a question. Eve Hedgehog, good swimmer. Why is Sonic drowned? Thank you. Poor Putnam Whipple, he's dead.
I haven't listened to any of those like you told me to.
You're a bad person.
Yeah, it's more because I don't remember.
The podcast ended. Game Spy debriefings. It's over now.
How long has it been over for?
Since the summer. Like, I stopped listening to it for 2 months, and then I went back, and I was like, all right, I got 2 months of episodes built up, and actually it was just one episode, because it was their last episode.
That's a bummer.
Ooh, what is... Oh.
I like this.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, man.
God. Oh, I can't believe you made that mistake. You're a fool. A fool in love.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That song also in Back to the Future.
Thanks.
Bringing it back to things related to time travel.
Take your hands off of her, Biff. Oh, man.
Your damn hands. Take your damn hands.
I'm sorry. Oh!
Yes,
no!
George, you've got to swear.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's great.
Man, those movies are good. Have you listened to any of the Tom Wilson podcast?
I didn't know he had a podcast.
He has a brand new podcast. There's 2 episodes so far.
I don't know. Tom Wilson's okay, but...
I really like it. It's really good.
I'm not a big fan.
You're not a big fan of Tom Wilson?
No.
I like him a lot.
His song is great.
That is a great song.
His question song.
It's a really good podcast. The first one is...
Hey, wait a minute. Why are we talking about podcasts?
Because Sonic time travels and so does Back to the Future, and Tom Wilson played Biff in Back to the Future.
I'm going to allow it.
Okay. Yeah, the first one was him by himself, and then the second one he started bringing in guests, and it was a really good episode. He's really good at interviewing and making it fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, Shill, who is being paid by Tom Wilson to advertise this podcast.
That's not true. I don't know. I've never met Tom Wilson. Also, he was in Freaks and Geeks.
Oh, God.
He was the gym teacher at Freaks and Geeks.
Nope.
Yep.
Yeah. No, I'm not...
Who is a great character.
Not talking to you. What? Huh? What? Why? What's going on here? Do I use this to... Oh, yep, there we go. I see. No.
Well, it worked.
Yeah. I think I actually have gotten here before. I don't... Oh, God. What is this? That guy's a jerk.
The Bee King. Oh. King of bees.
Oh, no. There's no such thing as a Bee King.
Yeah, the King of Bees.
Oh, come on, guys. You're really not playing fair here. I gotta be honest.
The King Bee is the dude that sticks it to the Queen Bee.
What is this? What is... Is this gonna turn into spikes? Ah! Oh, no!
That is a boss for sure!
Dr. Robotnik!
Santa
Claus. Oh, God! What? What is this hell contraption?
You gotta go underneath the blades.
Oh, good thinking.
I'm a pro.
That's what I have you here for.
Yep. Watch out for that fireball.
Thank you. Dodged. Come on!
Undodged.
Dope. I think I saw that guy on BattleBots once.
No, Beetleborgs.
Oh, man. Beetleborgs.
Yeah, Beetleborgs.
What?
Yeah.
Oh. I loved Beetleborgs the movie.
Yeah. Not only... Do you remember...
Oh, man.
When we were playing...
What a dumb show. That was awesome.
Yeah, it was Power Rangers that was worse than Power Rangers.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Remember VR Troopers?
Only a little bit. What is VR Troopers?
I only remember it a little bit.
I'm trying to remember the full title of Beetleborgs.
It was kind of like... it was like a Power Rangers competitor in Japan that they also brought to America to be a Power Rangers competitor in America.
Oh, you mean like Beetleborgs?
Yes.
Okay. Power Rangers is still like going strong in Japan, right? Like that's still a show that people watch?
We're still going strong in America, man. Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm talking about how it's not going strong in America.
It's actually still in America, unfortunately.
Oh, wow.
Or actually, I think it might have just been canceled like this year.
I thought it was canceled like last year. I don't know.
Same thing. Close enough.
No, very
so
different.
I don't know. Okay. Sure. I don't understand this boss. Really? hate to be like the guy who wins a boss fight by just like getting
not understanding it
by getting hit and then just attacking while he's invincible. But I'm gonna do it.
Big bad Beetleborgs, that's what it was.
Oh god.
Do you remember that show having a horror theme? Like they got their powers by being in a haunted house and...
What?
Yeah.
I don't remember a lot about that.
I just remember that was awesome.
I just remember they had a straight-to-video movie where they changed from, like, the original form of the Beetleborgs till they got their new forms. Oh my god! And cutscene! I've never seen this!
That was the last boss?
Yeah.
Anticlimactic.
Shh! He's saving Amy Rose right now. What is he doing? He's like, back. Oh, okay. Remix. Hey. I just beat Sonic CD.
Yeah, what?
Dude, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, but this is the bad ending. Because he still has Chaos Emeralds. Oh, well.
Oh, you got him, though. Look how tense he was.
This has the same art style as the Sonic the Hedgehog movie. Which was an awesome movie.
I've never seen it.
It's great. Well, I mean, you know, for a kid's movie. Oh, where is he? What is happening here?
He's going into the pizza dimension.
There's a flower. Watch out for Caterkiller, dude.
Oh, I made him so dizzy, and he killed himself.
Can robots get dizzy?
Yeah, because they're made from flowers.
What?
Right? Because they're four animals came out.
Leave those Beetleborgs alone. Leave those Beetleborgs alone, Sonic.
Are you doing a Ronald Reagan voice?
No.
No? It sounded like tear down that wall. I thought it was some weird matchup between Ronald Reagan.
Oh, there's Metal Sonic. Metal Sonic. Shut up.
Leave Britney alone.
Shut up. Metal Sonic. I don't know why you need to shut up.
Are they bros now?
No, they're... Animosity. They're racing. Angrily. Or something. Sonic CD will always be a mystery.
Wait. That seemed like a pretty good game.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this is the bad ending
it's
part.
It's still there. Dun, dun, dun. Try again. Nope.
After all that, it's just like, you lose.
Thanks, Sega. For nothing.
Sega.
Is it just gonna...
Yeah, that's it.
Just gonna sit here and...
Yeah, we're done. We're done with it.
Or are they gonna show credits? Oh, no credits.
No one worked on this game.
Thanks, Sonic CD. Thank you so much for that. What's Time Attack? Let's find out. And just try to set good scores. Okay. I get it. On to our next game.